your friends. Hope you are all fine and safe. Allied School Fairs Campus. Today I'm going to tell you about the summer break of computer of one class. We started our summer break of computer from page number 20. Okay. Firstly, there is a statement that is turn on the computer using following steps and observe the first screen of monitor label 8. This four steps to which you can turn on your computer. First, switch on the power supply, then switch on the UPS, then press the power button on the CPU, and then switch on the monitor. To apply all these steps, there is a screen in front of you that is called monitor screen. Now come to page number 21. Here is a statement. Name the following and classify them as input, output, or processing device. Input are the components to which we can save our data, and output are the components to which we can access our data, and processing device it is a component to which we can store our data or manage our data. There is a mouse, there is a CPU, then keyboard, CD, joystick and the printer. मैंने इसको सारा सॉल्व किया हुआ है. इसके अकॉर्डिंग आप इसको देखें, जैसे कि माउस है, इसके जरिए हम अपना डाटा स्टोर करते हैं, इसलिए इसके आगे इनपुट लिखा गया है. सीपीयू है, इसके जरिए हम अपना डाटा स्टोर करते हैं, इसके आगे इनपुट लिखे. इसी तरह आपने इसको सॉल्व करना है.